Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to start activity 8. Fill in the boxes. Students, remember when we multiply a number by 10, we add a zero to the right of the number to get the product. When 3 is multiplied by 0, then we add a zero to the right of the number and get the product. Then we multiply this number by this number, that is 3. Then we get the product 30. Now in second, when 10 is multiplied by a number, then this number is multiplied by this number first and write 27, because 27 is multiplied by 1, then we get 27, and then we add this 0 to the right of this number. So our answer is 270. In this way we can solve third and fourth also. Now you see the fifth one. 8 is multiplied by 100. Again, number is multiplied by number, then we get 8, and this 20 we add right of the number to get the product. So our answer is 800. First we multiply this number by this number, and after that we put the 20s. The next sixth one, you see, first this one is multiplied by this number, then we get 61. After that we write the 20s. In this way we can solve 7th and 8th. Now see the 9th one. 14 is multiplied by 5. First we multiply these two numbers, that is 5 4s are 20. We write 0 and put 2 carry over here. Then 5 1s are 5 plus 2, 7. And then we add 1 0 to the right of the number to get the product. So our answer is 700. Now the 10th one, you can see the 27 is multiplied by 200. Next the 10th one, you see 27 is multiplied by 200. First 27 is multiplied by 2. 2 7s are 14, 4, and put 1 carry over here. Then 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5. After that we add 2 0 to get the product 5400. First we multiply number by number, then after that we put the 20s. Now the remaining part is your homework. Solve in the book.